This is New York in May, although the weather is more like November. I'm on a ferry, chugging up the East River towards Randall's Island, the site of the first Frieze New York art fair. After 10 successful years in London, Frieze announced plans to bring its fair to New York and then surprised everybody by citing it on Randall's Island, a place not normally associated with the New York art scene.